Anyway, hello and welcome back to Obduction. We left off in Marae after completing the maze, and then we found some pods. And we found a control panel that uses those Marae numbers. I don't know how to translate. So, just something this way. The gate here, which is something we can unlock later. Well, sucks to be you. We've got a path that way, and looks like we've got a book. Okay. Barley Joseph? Let's see what we just unlocked on this. So we have a gate. Okay, this is our way back. So if we can go back to Hunrath, we can translate those numbers. And hopefully that'll get us Farley and Yosef. Farley was 194. And Joseph was, I think, 222, but let me check. Well, let's get Yosef first, since he was the one that was so adamant. That should get us Yosef. Thank you. Can we... we get him out of here? Well, let's try Farley and see if we get the same result. So hers is the 5, missing the top. We just need to undo a couple. Undo that. And... Can I do anything with this? Okay. Locked this way. Looks like Farley, or not Farley, Yosef. This way as well. Leads us back that. Did I just die? I just what? Okay. I can reload there. That is messed up. That is messed up. I can't believe I died. Thank you. So he was impersonating. I want to see what my achievement was. Give me 1 second here. Close to death. Approached an active Mofang WMD. That's what that was. We found the tree. But nothing else. Okay. That got us the tree. Burden pulse. Hooray, connect. Connected. And that one lies dormant, but I don't know how to get there. So I guess we'll go back and talk to DW and see if he's still saying the same thing. He is not gonna answer me. Okay, it can turn that way. Now, I've got to get over there. Which entails going back through Moray. Now we can finally go on this path. I have yet to be on. Only one way to go. Please read thoroughly. We must have every detail in place. Our lives and our species depend on this being executed perfectly. The locations and times in this document are based on the information leaked by Ruko and Chavar. I think I've read this all. Yeah, I have read this already. I'm going screenshot of it. Here we go. Red. some sort of alien landscape. Only one way to go right now. There's the tree up there. Matter of getting to. There's a path this way. Oh, I can just get right to it. Seemed too easy. That seemed way too easy. I'm really concerned at how easy that tree was to power up. No matter, I guess. We'll talk to CW and see what he wants now that all four of them are powered. Assume that's what the plunger is for at the top of the tower. Whoa. When did that get there? Don't remember that being there. Okay, that doesn't actually do anything. still don't know how to get over to the bleed. I mean, my assumption always was I had to go up the elevator over by CW, but that doesn't work because there's no water power. So unless that's changed, I still don't know how to get over. I mean, doesn't hurt to check, right? Things have been moved. DW moved things for me. We should now be able to teleport behind the bleeder. Okay, making progress. Guess we're gonna blow it up. All right, let's do this. Oh, we're back home, but...
Earth, is it? But, no, I don't know. It's gone. All gone. There's nothing left.
Well, I think this is the end. Yeah, that was the end. Great game. I was not expecting that ending. Go ahead and let the credits roll. That was really good. I can't wait for Firmament, I think, is their next game. But they don't have a release date for that yet. Oh. I guess for those watching on YouTube, thank you very much for sticking with me through this wonderful game. I hope you enjoyed it. Might try to do some more puzzle games for YouTube coming up. I don't have any set in stone yet. This may be my last upload for a little bit, but we'll see. I do want to keep putting out content, so I guess depending on how this does, you might see more of this. If you have any suggestions for games, leave those in the comments below, and I'll see you when I see you.